Welcome to the news headlines of this hour. U.S. election 2020. Biden is crowned as Democratic nominee. Joe Biden has been officially anointed the Democratic presidential candidate at the party's convention held over the line with some glowing testimonials from elder statesmen. Mali's president resigns and dissolves parliament. Mali's president Ibrahim Keita has resigned after being detained by soldiers on Tuesday. South Korea tightens COVID-19 curbs amid warning of new crisis. Museums, nightclubs and karaoke bars have been closed in and around South Korea's capital as a cluster of COVID-19 cases has raised alarm of a new crisis. Trump gives nod to Oracle buyout of TikTok in the US. US President Donald Trump has said tech giant Oracle would be a great company to take over TikTok's US operations. China record floods wet feet of Lishan giant Buddha. A giant statue of Buddha in China has had its toes dampened by flood water for the first time since the 1940s. British music brand launches in Asia. Iconic UK music brand NME has launched in Asia even as the entertainment industry is hit by the coronavirus. Trump campaign Russia contacts were grave threat, says Senate report. A Republican-led Senate panel has concluded that Trump campaign contacts with Russia in 2016 represented a grave counterintelligence threat. Coronavirus vaccine, Australia secures access to Oxford AstraZeneca trial. Australia says it has secured access to a promising coronavirus vaccine and will be able to offer free doses to its entire population of 25 million people. Ivorian police arrest suspect over protest fires. The police in Ivory Coast have arrested a man who allegedly set buses on fire last week during mass protests in the commercial capital, Abidjan. China angry with Pakistan over poor security for its CPEC workers. This is Pratishtha reporting for Our World.